Officials in South Carolina are still investigating a homicide involving a Kentucky woman. The body of 31-year-old Melissa Wittes was discovered on Lizzie Melton Road on September 20th in Chester County, which is part of the Charlotte metro area. Her body had been burned and dumped in a ditch. Wittes was from Frankfort, and officers say she has no ties to the area. Deputies say they are using every resource available to get answers and are asking anyone with information to call the authorities.